Welcome, everyone. Today, we are having a special visit. As you can see behind me, we have the H.B. DuPont Middle School Band. Everyone wave hi. All right. So, the really special thing that our Linden Hill Lions get to do today is to see some of our former students who are now in middle school in the band. And you get to meet some of the parents of the students who are in the band. You can wave hi to them. They remember when their children were in elementary school. And it's really special for me because I used to see a lot of these students on a regular basis. So now they're all a lot taller than me. But that's okay. So before we get started, I want to introduce a very special person, and soon he may be your principal, if you're lucky. So I'm going to introduce the principal of HB, Mr. Bastinelli.
Alright, good afternoon, Linden Hill Lions. My name is Mr. Bastinelli, and I am the proud principal of the best middle school in Delaware. So,
it's all coming back.
So, I have a few questions for you. Question number one. Who loves music? Yeah! All right, good answer. Good answer, right? Good. Question number two. Who loves great music? Alright, last question. Raise your hand if you want to go to HP. I gotta get that clock going, that clock's very impressive. There is a reason you are about to hear some great music. That reason is we have an incredible band director at HB, and if you decide to come to HB, which we'd love to have you, you could potentially be in our awesome chorus program or our phenomenal band program, and the reason why our band is so magical is because Mrs. Lutz.
Thank you.
forward to performing for you today. So the group that we have here today is basically our 7th and 8th grade concert band, which is one of the bands we have at HB. We also have a 6th grade group called our symphonic band, and we have a 6th grade chorus, of course, and then they have the chorus for the older students. I'll be telling you a little bit more about that as we go, but we're also going to be demonstrating some instruments for you today. How many of you already play an instrument? Wow, that's great. So good. Well, you guys are going to be, some of you are still be making decisions about that. So. Thank you, that works wonderful. So we're going to be showing you some instruments today. So if you're not sure what you think you might want to do, this way you can kind of see some people closer to your own age that are also playing instruments and see what sound appeals to you. So we're going to do that in a little bit, but first we're going to play a song called The Curse of Tutankhamun. Now, does anybody know who Tutankhamun is or what he is better known as? King Tut, you got it. Great, he's an Egyptian king, pretty famous. Had a really massive treasure and tomb where he was buried, and so this is a little song about that. So here we go, The Curse of Tutankhamun. At the end, we're going to give you guys a chance to join in. It's like live karaoke, right? It's going to be fun. So, before we do that, we've got sleigh ride. You can sing along with us on that one too. But I want you to listen to this really cool effect that we've got at the end of the song. Okay? She's going to be doing that the next couple of weekends, but she's going to play a little song from that and see if you guys recognize it.
Thank you.
Dave, once you have learned to play the clarinet, we'll show you some of the bigger versions. We have the bass clarinets over here that play some important parts for us. So people that learn to play this instrument at first can also play that instrument because the fingering system is the same. Or you just have to get used to a little bit of a bigger mouthpiece. But these larger instruments over here give our band a little bit more depth and some of the low notes, which really gives us some power too. All right, so Anne is going to demonstrate a piece from a movie that I think you might know too. Stretch out and do tenor saxes. Those are beautiful. And then the berry saxes over here. Some more. See those? Aren't they cool? All right. All right. Well, so this is Kate, and she's going to do a little pop song for you.
Thank you.
this up for you in just a minute, just a little bit. So this song is called Confirmation, and it features a fanfare and a hymn song and a really great trumpet solo by our trumpetist, Kari.
Thank you.
place. So we're going to bring some of those guys up here. Our brass player is a little part of that last piece. So we're going to let the blood circulation return to them. And here is Mira. Mira went to Linden Hill when she was your age. And now she's in the eighth grade and she plays the euphonium. And it looks like a little small tuba, right? So the bigger tuba is over here, right? And see, he lifts that over his head, so it's easy. It looks a lot heavier than it really is, but we always love to have those nice big instruments so they give us a great deep sound in the band. All right, so Mira's got a movie song for you. Here we go.
Thank you.
section, we have the French horn. Okay, here comes Victoria.
Thank you.
great. I know that gets me in the mood to see the new movie. I can't wait to see the new movie. All right. Hey, you guys, you've been such a fun audience. We've enjoyed playing for you so much just today. So I told you we're going to do a little karaoke, right? So you get to sing along with the band. All right, so we're going to do some fun carols with you today. And we're going to be starting off with Jingle Bells. So if I could get Mr. Shen, maybe? Once, twice, three times. many years, so I want to impress them with how much you are such good listeners, such good leaders here at Linden Hill. So we are going to leave the gym in a very proactive way. We're going to begin with the end of mind, and then they're going to tell me at the end, wow, Mrs. Brady, those Linden Hill Lions really are great leaders, okay? Clap twice if you're ready. All right. Thank you again, HB.